from the mummy is terrible. Don't...
Shh! You'll be needing your own mummy in a minute if you don't shush!
Quickly! That's steps on how to mummify someone. So first, obviously, you need to get a dead person.
Hi, Mom.
Just make sure he's dead. Yeah, he's dead all right. Now, we need to rub some oil all over the body to make it nice and smooth. Now we cut open the body and take out the organs you don't want. The liver, the lungs, and the intestines. What's this?
I'm not afraid of the dark. of course. But it's tough being a woman.
Tell me about it. I proved myself worthy, gaining the respect of my people. I brought peace, wealth, and honor to Egypt for 20 years. And now I was just supposed to abdicate it and give it all away to my nephew, Tut the Third.
And I thought you were just a bearded woman. Hey, your camel seems to have three humps. What's its name?
Humphrey, of course. Come on, let's leave this boy, Mr. Toys. I've got some fashion tips to discuss.
Everybody can see how the great pharaoh lived.
Luxury will get you everywhere.
After all, you can't just leave it here or it'll be stolen by thieves.
Oh well, at least it's not thieves that are taking my things. Anyway, after 3,000 years, how tough to get your ornaments.
But you must leave this boat in the tomb.
Oh yes, the Book of the Dead says a funeral barge to the dead king's soul to the afterlife.
Oh, don't remind me about that Book of the Dead.
He never liked having to learn stuff off by heart, but in order to join Osiris, he had to memorize the whole thing.
How long did it take you to learn that, Tut?
Well, I've only just finished.
Oh, he's low reader. Yeah. He only just finished Monte Patio pose.
Anyway, I'm ready now to meet up with Osiris.
And now here he comes for the way of the heart.
Hello, sis. I'm Osiris.
Oh, forget Harry from One Direction. He's much more romantic.
Let's get down to business. If Tut's heart is lighter than the feather of truth, everything will be fine. But if it isn't, a crocodile-headed monster called Amit the Goblin will snatch it from the scales, and that will be the end of you, boy. It's all laid out here.
Waiting for you there.
Now it's judgment day.
So why did they stop building pyramids?
Like Wutpa and the Grand Palace in Bangkok took very long to build and were very expensive. After the riches of the Old Kingdom, Egypt fell into decline.
But I think that the pyramids would outlive us all.
Remember, they were designed to launch the dead king's souls up to the stars so that he could take his place among the gods.
The three pyramids of Giza were built exactly the same as the built of Orion, with the largest human line and the smallest one of center.
And people still gaze up and wonder what lies the stars today.
Thank you.
Good evening, everybody.